Head & Shoulders has been at the forefront of scalp science for over 40 years. Our detailed understanding of skin and hair science and the causes of dandruff has enabled us to develop highly effective products. Let's begin by looking at a scalp in good condition. Scalp skin constantly renews itself in a process called desquamation. The skin cells, or corneocytes, are formed at the lower levels of the skin and over a period of 28 days move towards the outer surface called the stratum corneum. On their way, the cells undergo dramatic changes and are invisibly shed as single dead cells from the skin surface. Now, let's see how the onset of dandruff affects the scalp's condition. Head & Shoulders scientists were the first to identify the three fundamental factors that cause dandruff. The first is sebum. Everyone with a scalp in a normal condition produces sebum, which is a mixture of oils that help to protect skin and hair. The second is a fungus called Malassezia globosa, a yeast that lives on all our scalps. It feeds on sebum oil, and it's the byproducts of the feeding process that leads to the onset of the third factor, which is the individual susceptibility to skin reactions. People whose scalps are sensitive to those acidic byproducts of the fungus are more likely to develop scalp conditions, especially dandruff. The signs of dandruff occur when the cell turnover in the scalp skin is increased, which can shorten the cycle from cells being formed to them being shed from 28 days to 5 or 6 days. The fact that these changes coincide with an itchy feeling on the scalp actually worsens the condition, as scratching can impact the condition of the scalp skin even further. Another important impact of dandruff is that it can reduce the integrity of the natural skin barrier. The skin barrier keeps essential molecules, such as water and nutrients, inside the skin, and external substances and organisms outside to protect the body. The result of the changes in the skin is the most noticeable sign of dandruff: large skin flakes. These visible flakes are made up of a large number of dead skin cells, which have clumped together as a result of the increased cell turnaround in the aggravated scalp skin. They adhere to the scalp and hair, then fall off, creating the characteristic white dandruff flake. Understanding the science behind dandruff and scalp has enabled Head & Shoulders to develop highly effective anti-dandruff hair care products. First of all, mild cleansing ingredients, called surfactants, remove dirt and sebum. They not only leave the hair clean, but also reduce the food source for the fungus. At the same time, specialized micronized ZPT particles in Head & Shoulders are deposited on the scalp. This patented Head & Shoulders technology has been designed for maximum deposition on the scalp, so the ZPT particles remain there even after washing. The potency of the Head & Shoulders products has been optimized, for example by adding zinc carbonate. The optimized ZPT technology effectively reduces the growth of Malassezia globosa and improves the condition of the scalp skin. Head & Shoulders products start working from the first wash. Flaking and itch are reduced and the scalp calms down. As regular use of an anti-dandruff product is essential to control dandruff, Head & Shoulders products are especially mild to skin and designed for daily use. With regular use, Head & Shoulders tackles the causes of dandruff, reduces flaking, itchiness and dryness, cleanses, protects and enhances the hair's quality. To deliver even better cosmetic hair care benefits, Head & Shoulders scientists have also developed a range of conditioners designed to replenish the ZPT particles normal conditioners wash away. That's why, with Head & Shoulders technologies, you can get both great-looking hair and effective anti-dandruff benefits in one product.